tie what you're doing to the divine consciousness. We have to feel God's presence in what we do. We have to see, this is really the essence of wisdom, to see it in connection with a larger consciousness, to see everything in its connection to a larger consciousness. This is wisdom. And to recognize that whatever we do, if we can think of it in terms of expressing the divine,